I'll be right back.
This is the large Western Diamondback Crotalus atrox that has a very large yield. You can see it's decent size. And this gave 2.38 grams in one extraction.
It's been averaging 2 grams each extraction.
It's been averaging around 2 grams each extraction, which is really a lot. Alright, here is the venom from that extraction. It looks like it's well over a gram. Probably it is close to 2 grams this time as well.
Crotalus atrox breeding. These animals were just extracted from 2 weeks ago.